channel. I'm Thanvi.
And I'm Saanvi.
Today we're going to be making chicken quesadillas. This is a two-step process. So you guys can buy your tortillas from the store or...
But we're going to be making them.
So let's get into it. Okay, so I have all-purpose flour here. And so you add some salt to it. Water. The dough is done now, and now we add some oil to make it nice sticky.
Now we're done mixing it, so we're gonna let it sit with saran wrap on top for a half hour.
Okay, so now I have my chicken. We cut it into small pieces like this. And now let's add the ingredients. Half a spoon of chili sauce. Half a spoon of vinegar. 1 spoon of soy sauce. Half a spoon of salt. And a few chili flakes. If you want more spicy stuff, then you can add more. And you mix it. Chicken, so you put oil on your pan first. It's a golden brown color on both sides. So let's check it out. Really good, and you guys should really try it. It tastes really, really, really good.
So subscribe, like, comment, and share. See you guys next video.
Bye.